Hello. Hello. Nice to see you. We are Efterklang, and it's a pleasure being here in Philadelphia. You can probably hear my voice is not very good. Not sure. Maybe you don't know it yet. When I'm coming back next time, you'll hear that it's terrible today. But I've seen the doctor and they put in a little camera and tried to fix it today in New York. Actually they did, I have pictures of it. Because we really wanted to go here and play for you guys. So please bear with us if the voice is not there. But thank you so much for coming here.
Aside.
Thank you so much. Also, we just made a new album, actually. It's called Magic Cheers. We want to play a couple of new songs for you, so, and they're from that album. This song is called Full Moon. Thanks a lot. Did some of you make it here last time we were here? Some of you, great. Nice to see you again. You might notice that we're actually missing one guy here. Some of you might. I could go once. It's Peter, he used to be over there. Like, my voice is completely destroyed. His knee is completely destroyed. These days all about being, you know, having problems. Yeah, somehow like. But he's in Denmark now, and they're trying to fix his knees. So send him a good sweet Ford. And next time we're here, hopefully we'll bring Peter as well. So maybe you can imagine a little violin on the top of all the music. Use your imagination. Here's a song called Mirador. Thank you. Thanks so much. Is it okay? I'm doing my best. It was a voice doctor. I've never heard, I didn't know they existed. A voice, a vocal doctor. On her walls there were a picture of her and Pavarotti, and I'm not kidding. And actually Sonic Youth was in there. I didn't know they had a vocal doctor as well. But now you know, they're actually using vocal doctors. She was nice though. Here's a song called I Was Playing Drums. Thank you. Please. Here's a song called Raincoats. Thank you. yeah. Here comes one of the more hardcore ones. It's a song called The Soft Beating.
The soft beating, the sound of noise.
Yes. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Cheers. It's a very nice room. Does it sound okay to you as well? It's always been a pleasure playing in here. It's like, the acoustics are very, very nice. The one thing I hate about this place, and about all places like church rooms and concert hall, is that it's so quiet and pretentious all the time. So, if you feel like making a little bit of noise, just stand in the back or come up here, sit, do whatever you like. That will help. Thank you so much. That's very nice. Here's a song called Me, 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 The Brick House. It's a song that they'll eventually end up on a... Hello, kids. that will eventually end up as a B-side on a single for I Was Playing Drums. Anyway, it sounds like this. Thank you. thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Are you doing okay?
Alright.
This next song is this is the opening song from our new album. It's a song called Mud and Drift. And some of you with internet connection might have heard it. It's all free. Sounds like this. place. Thank you so much. We're going to play you one last song. It's a song called Cutting Ice to Snow. Thank you so much for coming around tonight. We're extremely happy that we made it here. I'm very happy about it. You made it too. Also, which were supposed to be supporting us tonight and on our entire US tour, says hello. Something terrible happened, so they had to stay home in Austin, and we feel very sorry for them. So hello from them to all of you guys, and hopefully next time we can team up again and come back to the church and see you all again. It's been a pleasure, thank you so much.
to talk.
Start on the tour ever. Like, our violinist couldn't join us, his knee, it doesn't work. Casper's voice didn't work. We got a fine today. That was a little thing, but Casper also got a fine when he found out his medicine was like $3 million. And we came here and you guys have been wonderful. So, thanks a lot.
you want to do high fives and say hello, we'll be down there in a minute. It's been a pleasure playing with you guys. Thank you so much.